Bull had promised to step up this season and poach the big boys for the Star Times Uganda Premier League title after their Uganda Cup triumph last season. However, they have slipped on their away products and railed off the title contention. Their only hope this season could be in the Istanbul Uganda Cup, where they made the grade as one of the best 8 teams in the competition.
It's been the league for so long, and we are in a competition where you don't need to risk. So our boys are very ready. We have tried to correct the mistakes, and in this competition, you don't need which type of form you have. It's only to see that you play 90 minutes and you go through the next stage. We are trying every day, but hopefully tomorrow we will get the goals and the results as well. This is the moment where we need them most. Let them come, cheer us, pray for us, be behind us, so that we get the results.
We are playing against Police tomorrow. It's a big team. It's experienced in the league. Though it's now in the big league, but that doesn't matter. What matters most is the game tomorrow. The game tomorrow gives no any other chance. The only option is we winning.
They face Police on Wednesday in the first of the 4 quarterfinal fixtures as they bid to progress to the semis and mask their inadequacies this season.